It's a direct filling that strengthens the country and the economy, not only by striving your own success, but by offering opportunity to others. Therefore, I congratulate each one of you here for your initiatives, drive, and willingness to be a flag bearer of the direct selling industry in the region. Ladies and gentlemen, as you are all aware, traditional marketing concepts and tools are being tested for their efficiency. Companies are increasingly facing the challenges of sustaining their workforce, and governments are facing the problem of rising unemployment. While direct selling is not the cure for all ills in the marketing industry, it definitely has a critical place to play in shaping the global marketing culture. Direct selling is a means to create new employment opportunities and provide added income to families. There is so much we can learn from each other if we have the right mindset. And I am confident that your participation will be worthwhile through the learning you can gain by interacting with your peers. Ladies and gentlemen, the UAE have been fortunate to be led by visionary leaders whose policy helped to face the challenges boldly. Today, the UAE is seriously pursuing the growth of the direct selling industry. The Direct Selling Educational Institute is a testament to our vision to establish the UAE as a regional hub for the direct selling industry. And as the industry gains strength, let me remind you that the key success to the direct selling is still regulations. Direct selling involves only the buyer and the seller, and it is important that desired standards with respect to quality and service are upheld. This can be further achieved by consistent work with the government, companies, practitioners, and direct selling educational institutes. Once again, I congratulate all of you for your proactive attitude and confident outlook, and the organizers for holding this important event. I hope this will inspire others to realize the true potential of direct selling as an industry. Thank you, and God bless you.